Despite the tales of creatures unknown, I spent the night alone in a haunted house out on a prairie. And in the dead gloom of dusk, dare I say I saw a fairy. When you've seen something new, it's too late to undo the gasp at the tip of your tongue. Dressed in black, don't try to turn back. She told me not to worry, and to my surprise, in her uranium eyes, I saw a hint of desire. There is something sweet where four thrones meet that a weather girl can't describe. I stood for a time under a radioactive spell, then plummeted into cosmological implosion. In the blink of an eye, lonely ground and foggy sky, the rain came down, but I had nothing left to wash away. Isolation, I spent my life on a mountain on a glacier, trapped in a haunted river of creeks and moans, the echo of laughter too powerful for any ghostbuster. Every white breath multiplying the haze, inching along as clocks spun like crazy. Then the altitude of my colorless pillow became extinct, and this iceberg slipped into the lively ocean. Cold and separate at first, but it feels so good to be melting.